Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic. Another unsettled forecast here for your Tuesday. You see the showers and a few storms that we're going to have mainly off to the north and west, but some of these are going to start settling a little closer to us as we make our way through the day. And both through the late morning and afternoon hours, even into the evening, we'll at least see the chances of some scattered showers, also a few thunderstorms and some heavy rainmakers that can't be ruled out of your Tuesday forecast. As we head into your Wednesday, the main focus for some of that shower activity settles mainly in the southern parts of the viewing area. Still, a couple of showers could sneak a bit further north. So we'll keep the umbrellas nearby for the next couple of days, including this Tuesday. Scattered shower and storm chances at 60%. Not an all-day rain, but it should be enough to hold temperatures down a bit. Highs yesterday hit 92, 85 about the best we'll do today, and staying a little unsettled with an evening shower possible as we fall back into the 70s by 10 o'clock. In your 7-day forecast, 85 degrees again tomorrow, a reduced 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, but again, still a little unsettled. Most will stay dry Thursday and Friday, partly sunny, a stray 20% chance of a shower with highs near 89 both days to round out the work week. By the coming weekend, we move a front back into the area with it, a 40% chance of showers and storms both Saturday and Sunday. Once that front passes, we'll dry out. Lower humidity looks good to start next week, partly sunny and 83 degrees next Monday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.